Hey you guys, long time no see, long time no talk to. It's been a lot going on, so I'm working a new job, and guess what? Guess who's driving without glasses on? Me. You know what that means? Yeah. I had surgery in my left eye, so your girl can see. And Friday, which is my better eye, my right eye, will be having cataract surgery. So I can see out of my eyes, and so I don't need glasses anymore. So your girl is no longer in the process of going blind because her cataracts, okay? So I had surgery about 2-3 weeks ago on my cataracts. And so now I can see out of my left eye, and since my right eye was my better eye, I can see partially out my right eye, but it's still a little foggy. So they're going to finish doing that on Friday. So it's about to be Memorial Day, and there's a lot going on, and that I will have to update you on as well, about surgery with my gastro and everything like that. And then I wanted to update you because I have a lot more videos that I need to post. They're on my camera. The only thing is I need to get a new card for to reader for my to go into my computer, because like when it goes in, it makes that didn't, so it like is not reading or picking up. So I have tons of videos. I went to the Renaissance Fair a few weeks ago. Long live the queen. And so I was a queen. I took some pictures and whatnot, so I'll have to post up the Renaissance Festival stuff and the updates on my eye surgery. I have updates on my eye surgery videos as well. And then, yeah, so then at last minute, I decided that I was going to take a trip to Washington, D.C. So Friday's my surgery. And last time I had my surgery, like literally the healing process was like really fast. So I have my surgery on Friday. Saturday, I'm going to Washington, D.C. for Sunday, Monday. And I don't have to go back to work until Tuesday at 3 o'clock. So I'm going to go to D.C., you know, do some sightseeing. I love DC. It's so crazy because the last video I did for DC, I actually did not get to post because, again, my card reader was not working, and so it did not work on my my computer, and so all my video didn't get uploaded from DC. So it's good, I'll be able to have a DC trip video. And plus, I didn't get to go see the Lincoln Memorial, which I've been to DC about, you know, 2-3 times, but I never saw the Lincoln Memorial. So it'll be really good, a last minute trip. I haven't done a vacation this year. I know it's like just DC, but I mean, hey, it's something. Plus they have poets and busboys, because you guys know I used to love the spoken word poetry, and so to see some people do some spoken word poetry will be amazing. I love it. It soothes my soul. So yeah, I just want to update you on everything that's going on. I'm feeling so much better. Thank you for all your prayers. Thank you for all your concerns. I love you guys so much. I'll have some more videos up for you guys. I promise to you. You guys can tell I'm doing so much better, because like I have the energy that I have is amazing. I'm feeling great. I can walk, you know. So I've been started taking medication where I can walk. So, you know, I'm doing good, you know, be able to see again. You know, for a while I was very worried about what was going on with me, but hey, you know, going on vacation. Hey, honey. I love you guys, and thanks for going with me along my up and down journey called life. All right, you guys, see you later. Peace.